U.S. Navy. One more time for all the patriots out there who have served in our armed forces.